Senator Johnny Isakson has just over a month left in his congressional tenure. He's resigning at the end of the year due to his health. Now, two of his fellow Georgians took to the floor yesterday to pay tribute. Take a listen.
Your dedication to our state and our nation has truly been unmatched and is something that I've admired throughout all my time in public service.